Oh. I haven't talked to him, but I've been like just close to him. But, like, I don't know. Made a joke about it.
Yeah.
elite athlete.
Right?
I'm not kidding. I really think that helped me be a better skater. So I went from like falling down to like bruising around and feeling like a better skater. I literally just like.
How much do you
feel? Okay, so if you're really microdosing it, you don't feel it. Or you just have a better day. I usually take like 50 seconds, maybe on the edge of feeling it. I usually also don't feel really terrible. I just take like 20 seconds. I'm still trying to get 20 grams.
You're not taking like.
No, I could. But it's just like, it's much cheaper to buy the mushroom than to buy the mushroom chair. It's dried. It's just basically it's like a mushroom. It's a little more fun, maybe. You could, but also like if you're rooting like this, you would probably want to make it a little bit of a little tiny. You could definitely slip that. Like, honestly, like, when you do that much, you lose kind of so cool. But then at the end of the day, you do have to be like, oh yeah, I did.
Yeah. And it doesn't make you feel tired?
It can. On the onset, it makes you feel really relaxed. Sometimes I feel like lying down. It really depends like on how much you eat. So if you're like on a pinch of stomach and you're eating lemon juice, it'll come on really quick and then also end it. And then also on
okay, the time now is 9:45. You expect to finish your last match. We basically should be ready, pack everything up by 10 o'clock, okay?
Thank you.
Renee. Renee.